What's up, guys? It's Hookset again here, and I'm playing, or not? I'm playing. I'm doing a tutorial how to make a beacon and how to use it. Some noobs might not know this, but a lot of guys probably are not knowing this because beacon is pretty hard to handle it. So I'm gonna show you guys how to get like the power to it. And how to get the how to make it basically. So here I have done a little test of beacons basically. Okay, and here we have how you craft it. It's in a crafting table, yes, you know. And you put it in the crafting table like this. Four glass like that. One nether star that I'm gonna talk about, not now, but later, how you make it, or how you get it, and then free obsidian down here. It's gonna look like this. And then you can do like iron blocks. But if you do like the sheep one with this, you can make it in gold and stuff too, or butter, as I say it. But here you can only get haste and speed. If you put in iron or diamond or gold or I mean butter or emerald, and you click here and done with have strength. So you see, you get speed. So now I'm fast. So and if you take this, that has two, now you can get resistance and jump boost. So if we put in there a diamond, I think you get higher things when you do like a diamond. Wait. Here. It's just the regular, but you jump like higher. I think I can jump two blocks. No, not now. You jump pretty high and we have the resistance here. Resistance. It give you like, that's like health. Wait, there you go, and you get like back health, and then I can basically show you. Actually, I should. Yeah. No, so you see, you regenerate faster. So that's the regeneration, and then I forgot the haste. We go like this. Wait. So, diamond. Done. Now we should get haste. And if we do like this, get a pickaxe. We actually mine faster, as you can see. So that's what haste does. So, and then we have this is also two, I don't know why I made this two, but it's also that. And then the biggest, like this, four blocks up, high stuff, then in the middle, and now we can get strength. So if we put here, done, yep, I have strength, and that makes you kill like cows and stuff faster. Wait, I'm gonna take a sword. Come on. Yeah, see, it takes like 3-4 if you have regular, but if you have strength, you get that. And then we also have. What was it? I'm gonna show more. Now basically, I think that's it. And it has this cool lights. And you need to have like iron blocks all over here. It's still working. No, it's not working anymore. See? If I put iron blocks there again. I don't think it works if we do this. You need to have it all under here. Then we should get the light. Yes, and then we have that. So that's how you make and how to use the beacon. Hope you guys enjoyed this. If you did, please leave a like or a comment. If you have questions, leave it in the comments. And hope you guys like this episode. Bye!